I asked you to guess my age. In person, from what people guessed, the average age is around 25 to 30 years old, maybe even 28 to 30. But this is their reaction when I told them my actual age.
Really? Wow.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
I wish I looked like that.
You can borrow my son because he keeps me young. That's
oh, wow.
Okay.
What?
You're here younger than me?
Really? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Sorry, you look amazing.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yo!
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So what is it? Like I said before, that research shows that people are much more harsher online versus in person. One, I wanted to test if that is true. But I say my audience is amazing and super encouraging. There are tons and tons of comments that share a very similar message. All of these comments have two figures in it. You look like X years old, but you must be Y. That X mostly is between late 20s and early 30s, and the Y is between 35 and 40. On an average. Most of you said that you based it on the content I've been sharing, my experience, or the fact that I'm a mother of two kids. Either ways, you've been with me for way too long and watched my videos that show you ways to refine yourself with age or at any age. As you're watching this, you can see tons of comments scrolling from my Instagram stories too. The average there was about 33 to 38 years old. Answers like you must be under 45 or you are definitely not above 53, do not count. This is like my son answering to not be wrong under any circumstance, right? So that doesn't count. By the way, I said if anyone guesses over 50, this video may never make it to my channel, and yet here I am. Okay, enough of the suspense. The whole reason I wanted to ask you this question is because most of the women are afraid to be asked how old they are or don't want to face what people think their age is. For me, I love who I am becoming with age, what I'm achieving with age, and how I look with age. The making of a woman who has continued to grow has so much more to behold. In my 20s and 30s, I did everything I wanted to. In my late 30s, my priorities changed. My mind focused on new ambitions, and now that I entered 40s, I am more energetic than ever because my age is now my greatest strength. If I did not accumulate all that knowledge and experience, I wouldn't have been proud and confident and knowledgeable enough to share the same with you. So, that's how you reveal your age? What do you mean? Like, no drum roll, building suspenseful music, nothing like no buzzer, no drama. I was expecting it to be like, my age is drum roll and heartbeat soundtrack in the background. Or something like that, or when you say 40 and your echo. Hold. Whoa, hold it. Sorry to disappoint you, but that is not the message of making this whole video. I wanted to welcome my 40s. I want to age honestly and gracefully because that's how I feel great. I want everyone to look forward to it. And there has been a much needed shift in attitudes towards aging. Of course, there is a long-standing obsession with youth, but I want to shift away to a position that is more accepting of the aging process. Older models and muses like Daphne Self, who turned 90, Lauren Hutton, 73, they are busier than ever. My clients and friends who are in their 50s, Nadine Wright and Katina Ivey, they started their modeling at this age and they feel much better. They feel their experience means they have something to give. I don't mind being older. I am very proud to have come this far the way I did. I think it is incredibly important for younger women to see that we don't want our wrinkles and our life experience airbrushed out of a picture. We are confident and comfortable and at ease with how we look. More than age, it is about mindset. If you ask me, in my 20s, I thought around 40 I was going to be boring, not fun, a little bit broken, just a worn out mom, maybe irrelevant. But I don't think that's true of women anymore. I am refusing to fit into that stereotype. Aging is not what it used to be. We have improved lifestyle and we take care of ourselves today. We want to look healthy, radiant, modern, and that does not equate to looking younger. Looking younger is just a byproduct of taking good care of ourselves. I look strong and I feel strong. Now that's the kind of language I understand, I relate to, and I want you to relate to. I am so grateful for all your comments and inputs. This Women's Day, I thank all of you beautiful and stronger than ever women to stay with me. I will continue to create amazing content to help you become a well-rounded, confident woman with personality that will blow everyone away. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button if you are with me. I am Parmita Katkar, your Chicago-based image coach and photographer. If improving your personal image is your goal, then continue to watch my other amazing videos and playlists. See you again next week with another entertaining video. Until then, blush with me.